This is a very practical demonstration that all the inscribed angles in a chord are the same. You just need a 20 centimeter diameter circle and fold an arbitrary chord in it, and also mark the line of the chord, and we will name this chord as P and Q. Then mark another arbitrary angle which should be inscribed. The tip of this triangle must lie on the circumference of the circle. So you make a triangle with the base as PQ, and this angle we will name as A. Similarly, we will make two more angles, and they would be arbitrary too. Now this is the second angle. Mark it and fold it. And this is the other side which connects Q. Once again, mark and fold this, and this angle will be called as B. Similarly, we would mark a third very arbitrary angle. First mark the line, fold it, and then connect the point on the circle to the point Q. Mark and fold this, and this third angle is named as C. Now all angles A, B and C are inscribed in the circle, and the contention is that all three are similar in value. How do you measure it? Well, take this pink piece of paper, align it as shown, and fold it. This will give you the exact measure of A. This is the, now place it on angle B, and you will see exactly the same. Do this on C, and it will be exactly the same. So the inscribed angles on a chord measure the same. What a lovely practical proof!